Thank you. Keep breathing, my son. You will soon be slaughtered, and I will watch the blood drip out of your living being. I watch you, poor cow. I watch as they turn you upside down, breathing on your back with only a metal cage to support. Your eyes are filled with fear as you see a shiny, sharp blade being sharpened before your eyes. And then you will feel a cut right across your neck, and you will feel the blood drip out on the floor. I'm afraid, poor cow, this is all part of a ritual killing. Holy meat, the Jewish sacrifice. In a few seconds, you will breathe your last, and you will be dead.
Thank you. Thank you. Let the torture commence. The animals went in two by two towards the execution. Scream, my child, scream before your grasses and days are numbered. If you scream loud enough, they will rip out your vocal cords. So all you will emit will be a silent squeal. You're isolated in your fear and you can smell death all around. You whimper and you give a low groan as towards the termination you go. The time has arrived and you are next. You feel a bitter hate but cannot run, because you are in a cage with a human executioner who's thinking, die, you animal scum. Suddenly you are turned upside down. You are full of fear and panic, not knowing what inhuman practices are waiting for you. So scream, my child, scream until the moment has passed. Your body is ready. The moment, the shiny sharp blade slashes your jugular vein, and your life supply of blood gushes out on the floor. Your insides are thrust out of the abattoir. Your belly is hung on a meter, ready for the consumer housewife, and no funeral processing or no martyrdom. Your carcass lies half eaten or burned away on a cold fire, or rotting away on a compost heap. Your penguin flies vomiting on you, they're eating you. And you are led to wastage, eaten slowly by hundreds of maggots. Or pet fido runs with you in his teeth. And the massacre doesn't stop there. Every time you play this LP, millions of animals will have been slaughtered. Every time you drink milk, you deprive the cup of obtaining milk from its mother. An animal vivisection is another can of worms. This is a bloody triangle. So you have the facts, but remember, it's only information!